I appreciate an old man's cautious opinion more than the valor of a young man.